looks great, guys.
Well, Connor, looks like you might just pull this thing off.
You seem surprised.
Where's Rod right now?
She's at the student center. She's been studying this whole time. I'm gonna call her and tell her I'm picking her up.
You might want to text Jesse too and tell her that the party starts in 20 minutes. She's cutting it pretty close.
Okay, I'll do that now. Happy birthday!
That's like the 50th time today.
I just wanted to make sure it was special. You're still at the student center?
Yeah, I'm just getting ready for the stats test tomorrow.
Cut yourself a break! You don't work too hard.
Well, my scholarships are telling me to.
I think you should have a little break.
Maybe we can go out tonight? Do something? You know, it is your birthday.
I told you I don't want anything special.
I know. Don't worry. Well, I'm gonna pick you up in a few minutes, okay?
Yeah. I'll meet you out front. Love you.
Okay. Love you too. Bye. Alright guys, I'm gonna go pick up Red. We got under 15 minutes, so be ready.
Hey, Red.
Ah! Spencer! You scared me half to death. What are you doing here?
I work here. Night shift.
Oh. I didn't know that.
Are you ready for the stats test tomorrow?
Yeah, should be.
Yeah, that class is really hard. Thanks for the help you've given me. You're really good at it.
It's fine, Spencer.
Spence.
What?
You can call me Spence. Happy birthday, by the way.
How'd you know it was my birthday?
Facebook, duh.
Well, thanks, Spence.
I got you this card.
Thank you. That's very kind of you.
I hope you like it. I know you're a cat person, so I found one with this cat.
Don't ruin it for me. I know I'll love it.
Okay. You should see it for yourself. It's really funny.
Happy birthday, Red.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Spencer?
Will be 6:46.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Hello?
Connor, where are you?
I'm at the store getting balloons for Red. I thought I told you that. I'm about to go pick her up. What's the matter?
Jesse's dead.
What?
We got a call from the police telling us to stay inside. Word got out that it was Jesse. Someone found her outside Barsima murdered.
1354 is your change.
Connor, have you heard from Red?
Sir?
Connor!
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Connor, look behind you.
What?
Look behind you! Can you hear me? Baby, please. Please stay with me. Connor. We have to get up. You have to go. We have to get up. Come on.
So sorry. I've been a bad boy. I've been a very, very bad boy. Oh.
Hey!
Connor! Connor, we have to go. We have to go.
I can't. Drop the weapon! Now! Are you hurt? I need an ambulance to the student center immediately. We have a student down with knife wounds to his abdomen. We have to move him. We need to get him out of here.
Connor.
Easy.
Afraid of the big bad wolf, big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Fa la 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 la. Long ago there were three pigs, little handsome piggy wigs. For the big bad, very big wolf, they didn't give three figs. Number one was very gay, and he built his house with hay. With a hey hey toot, he blew on his flute, and he played around all day. Number two was fond of jigs, and so he built his house with twigs. Hey diddle diddle, he played on his fiddle and danced with lady pigs. Number three said, nix on tricks, I will build my house with bricks. He had no chance to sing and dance, cause work and play don't mix. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? La 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 la.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?